guys, I've got another coin to show you today. This is one of my personal favourites. I'm Scottish, as you probably know. And this coin, a silver coin, 2 ounce coin, depicts the national animal of Scotland, which many don't know is the unicorn. A mythical beast, of course, which represents Scotland's chances of winning the Men's World Cup. It's a beautiful coin and a series of coins called the Queen's Beasts. I was unable to collect the whole series before the late Queen, Queen Elizabeth II, died. But I hope to complete the collection sometime soon. These coins are 2 ounces, remarkably heavy. If someone threw one at you and hit you while you're taking a corner at Wembley, you'd wake up with blue lights and a crowd around you. Just for context, there's the standard 2 euro fiat coin beside it, and this thing is that thick, milled on the edges, and on the obverse, the portrait of Her Majesty the Queen, God rest her soul. As we used to call her when she came to see us. But this is a very, very beautiful coin. It's well struck, well minted. There's no imperfections. It's 99.9% fineness. It's amazing to think that this coin, this sovereign, is worth about 70 of those historically and actually. The ratio between gold and silver has been about 15 to 1. There's 15 times as much silver in the Earth's crust as there is gold. But because of manipulation by institutional investors, they've manipulated the value of silver down to a mere industrial metal like copper. Kind of like copper, but it's much more valuable than that. And one day the values will flip to reflect much more what silver is actually worth. It's a very durable metal. It is very useful in industrial applications, particularly for the kind of new technologies regarding renewable energy. Every solar panel contains at least trace amounts of silver, and it's useful for many other things. It also has tremendous health benefits. It's antibacterial. This is very, very useful stuff. And nice to look at, I think. So this is my beast. This is the unicorn of Scotland. like it. Thanks, guys. Bye.